Do you know what the Lorazepam challenge for catatonia is? Hi, I'm Dr. Jessica Diaz from Psychopharmacology Institute. The Lorazepam challenge is a way to determine the likelihood of a catatonia diagnosis. The recommended dose is 2 milligrams IV Lorazepam. Intrigued? To know more about the psychopharmacology of catatonia and earn CME credits, check our website.